icicle top, it looks like it.
Hey guys, so I hope you can hear me, but I'm getting ready to get into the pool. I finally got a floaty for it. This big thing to lay on with the pillow up there. Excuse me. But we're finally in the pool. It's a perfect summer day. It's about 84 outside. The pool's the pool water is about in the 70s. And finally got me a floaty, so I'm gonna get in. The water feels amazing. And I'm actually gonna get in and swim around and actually like do what you're supposed to do in a pool rather than just like stand in it like I was the other day. The other day was just a test run, but today is the real deal. I'm gonna get in, lay on here, get in, swim around. We got fireworks for the 4th. It is the 1st right now, but we got fireworks for the 1st. Emmy's out here chilling. You can't hardly see her. Hey, Emmy. Emmy's out here chilling. We got some friends out here, and we're just hanging out. We'll get in the pool and have so much fun. All right, y'all, we're gonna let off one of these smoke bombs. I showed you guys all the fireworks we got, so we're gonna save most of them for the 4th, but we'll go ahead and light one of these. Just set a couple of them off. We set off some bottle rockets earlier, but I didn't vlog it. But we'll go ahead and set this, just a little smoke bomb off, and it's a blue one, so we'll see. Didn't even go off all the way. Well, shit. We got a big blue thing in there, but it didn't set the whole thing off. Well, what the hell? That was cool while it lasted, though. Now it's on.
What the?
It's hot out here. I'll just record you the entire time.
Get in the pool with me. It's going
down. I'm going to. I tried to scare you and it didn't work and I'm mad.
Oh, you're funny.
A firecracker will wake you up. You hadn't been asleep that long.
It's going down.
The one didn't go off. It's laying right there. I'm scared to touch it.
What?
Because Rusty just told me a story when he was here earlier that
ready to make fashion.
One of his didn't go off, and he went to grab it to light it again because he thought he didn't lit it, and as soon as he grabbed it, it went off in his hand.
Women's tanks for just $2. Plus 2 days only.
Yeah, it blew up in his hand.
Black tees for the whole family for just $2.50. All summer essentials.
Hey guys, so as you can see on my face, got a little burnt today. I had been putting sunscreen on when I laid out before, but this time, but I hadn't been getting tan when I put sunscreen on, because the only sunscreen they had at the store when I was there was SPF 50, which is quite a lot. I hadn't been getting tan from it, so today I didn't put any on. I think I got a little bit burnt. My face hurts a little bit. It's not like super, super bad, but I can definitely feel it stinging just a little bit, just enough to like let me know that it's burnt. My shoulders burn a little bit. I always burn on my shoulders, so that's not that big of a deal. And my back and like my upper stomach, like I'm a little bit burnt, but I invited one of my friends over. We had a good time. My other friend was going to come over and she couldn't because of she was hanging out with her boyfriend before he went to work, and so she didn't come over, but they might come over again tomorrow. She might bring her little boy and we might go swimming. So if they do, I'll vlog that. Tonight I'm just probably chilling, cleaning and getting ready for the 4th. We're having a big cookout here for the 4th, and I will for sure be vlogging that because I love the 4th of July. It's just so much fun. We got fireworks, which I think I showed you guys in this vlog earlier, but yeah, we got all kinds of fireworks. We are gonna have cookouts. We're gonna be like drinking. We're probably going to be playing beer pong and stuff like that because I love playing beer pong. And of course we'll be in the pool, so it'll be a fun night. Don't know who all is coming to that, but it'll be fun. And tonight I'm just going to like do dishes. I just put a load of towels in because, you know, when you have a pool in the summertime, you wash a lot of towels. But I'm washing towels right now. I think that's about it. I probably vlog a little bit more. Wes just made these ribs and they're cut up and I haven't ate yet. Well, we ate ramen and I ate a barbecue sandwich, like a barbecue, like a pork barbecue sandwich earlier. I couldn't think of the word for a minute. I ate like a pork barbecue sandwich earlier. We had ramen when my friend was here because it was easy to make. And then now I'm going to eat this and watch some YouTube videos. I haven't been keeping up with any of my YouTube videos. Haven't been editing a lot of my own videos. So I need to upload one of those and catch up with some other people's and some edit a bunch of videos that are on the new memory card that I just got. So I'm going to be doing that tonight. Tomorrow I'll be laying out. I want to get up earlier and lay out. And yeah, I'll vlog that for you guys. It should be a fun next couple of days, so I'll definitely be vlogging and you guys will see it. It just might not be up for 2 weeks because I'm bad at uploading videos. Hey guys, so I'm currently editing vlogs. I had my friend over. I don't remember what the last thing I vlogged was, to be honest, but I had my friend over, as you guys saw, and we swam around and, you know, talked and caught up and just had a good old time. It was fun. We had music going in the back, in the backyard, and all that, and I actually did get quite sunburnt, but I also got tan lines. Look at this, guys. I don't know if you can see, it's like the slightest little tan line, and I'm so excited about it. I'm getting ready to get in the shower because I need to wash my hair because of all the chlorine, but I might have already showed you guys my sunburn now that I'm thinking about it. I think I've already showed you guys, but my face is pretty red and hot, and there's nothing like a hot shower or a hot bath to show you just exactly how sunburnt you are. So I'm going to hop in the bath or shower. I think I'm going to take a bath. Taking baths is a little bit easier on sunburn because you can kind of ease your way in there instead of just the water hitting you wherever. So I think I'm going to take a bath, probably put some aloe on here. I feel my nose peeling already. That's probably not good, but put some aloe or some lotion or something on this sunburn. Tomorrow I'm going to put on sunscreen when I go out in the pool, but yeah, I'm going to go shower. I'm going to wait for my stepdad to go to bed, and he's got to work tomorrow since he's off for the 4th, and I got to fold some laundry and that kind of stuff, so I'm going to continue this vlog, even though it's probably already pretty long. But I'm going to continue it, and I'm going to go shower now. So I'll see you guys in a little bit when I'm probably going to be folding laundry and putting dishes in the dishwasher.
My face is so red. Can you guys see how red it is? Crazy.